therefore to be afraid of all the things that might bring about their pain, sickness, suffering. If you don't know this, if you're not really vividly aware of the fact that you are basically the work, you have no real experience.